What's up, guys? This is Jonathan from RedZoneBreaks.com. We're just did another Hall of Fame inductees, number four. Teams are on the left. Let's see what we get going, guys. Good luck. Box number one. After this, I have one more case, and that's probably it. I don't know if I'll be able to get any more. All right, here we go. We're going to start off with a Tony Candido. It's a 1989 Swell Greats. Letter C going out to a Nunicky. All right, here we go. New Yorker, how about a Duke Snider? It's a 1984 Donruss Duke Snider puzzle. How about that, dude? Congrats, New Yorker. Very neat. Oh, are you serious, dude? That is so awesome, New Yorker. About, you know, the nostalgia in that. All right, here we go. Tony Gwynn auto. Mr. Tony Gwynn, letter G. A Nunicky. Tony Gwynn. $19.85 Donruss, if I was too excited to say it. $85 Donruss, Tony Gwynn auto. Very cool. All right, next box. All right, here we go. First one up is going to be a Andy Ribastilli. It's a 1985 Swell Greats, letter R, heading out to a Nunicky.
Which means now you need to hire more people.
Oh, the searching.
The email.
Where do we start?
ZipRecruiter. Whether you're looking to fill one position or 20, ZipRecruiter makes hiring simple. One click and your job is posted to over 100.
J.E. Topps, a 1985 Donruss Tony Gwynn.
And find the right hire fast. ZipRecruiter, the fastest.
A 1984 Donruss Duke Snider. And a 1989 Swell Greats Tony Candido, however you say it. Alright, here we go. A 1978 Grand Slam Lou Boudreau. Heading out to the letter B, and that is Super Dude. Super Dude with the hit. Congrats, Super Dude. I'm speechless. Speechless. Another Frank Thomas rookie autograph heading out to Super Dude. Wow. How crazy is that? Again, it is a 1990 Topps Number 414, Frank Thomas, autograph, rookie card. All right, here's that last one out of that fresh case we opened a while ago. Let's see what kind of heat might be in there. All right, we're going to start off with a Anthony Munoz, or however you say it, 1990 Pro Set. Little inscription, Hall of Fame, 98. Old Bengals card. Heading out to the letter M in Super Dude. Alright, now we're going to have a Carl Hubbell. That's an 1980-87 SSPC Hall of Fame, number 53, Carl Hubbell. Heading out to the letter H, and that's a Nunnicky. Alright, and Mr. New Yorker, you like Ryan Sandberg. Would you take a Ryan Sandberg auto if it was on a 1984 Fleer? 84 Fleer, number 504, Ryan Sandberg. Yeah. Absolutely. Oh yeah, I'll recap for you, Super Dude. Alright, here we go, recap. Got a Ryan Sandberg 1984 Fleer for New Yorker. We have a Carl Hubbell, letter H, going out to a Nunnicky. That is a 1980-87 SSPC Hall of Fame. A Anthony Munoz 1990 Pro Set, letter M, going out to Super Dude. And Super Dude, here's you another Frank Thomas. At 1990 Tops, Frank Thomas, authentic autograph, rookie. And we have a Lou Boudreaux, however you say it. See you, New Yorker. It is a 1978 Grand Slam. Heading out to Super Dude. Of a Tony Canadeo. 1989 Swell Greats. Heading out to a Nunnicky. Of a Duke Snyder. Heading out to Hall of Fame. 1984 Donruss. Tony Gwynn, that is a 1985 Donruss Tony Gwynn, letter G, heading out to a Nunnicky. And a Andy Rubistelli, 1988 Swell, letter R, heading out to a Nunnicky. Alright, and that was number four of tonight. Alright guys, thanks so much for hanging out and checking these out. I better hit the bed so I can get up and go to the job that pays my bills tomorrow. I appreciate you guys. You guys are so awesome. I will be back on tomorrow night. We will do that field access tomorrow night. If I have to go and figure out what to do, we'll get it going. I promise you guys. Appreciate your patience. Tell your friends about it. Maybe you can sell some spots. I'll be around the chat doing uploads if you need me. Thanks, guys.